Jose Mourinho insists Chelsea star Eden Hazard has the talent and the personality for Real Madrid. Jose Mourinho says Chelsea star Eden Hazard possesses both the personality and the talent to succeed at Real Madrid. Earlier in the month, Hazard revealed he had made a decision on his future at the club but would, for now, be keeping that to himself. Hazard is contracted to the Blues until 2020, and even despite FIFA placing the transfer ban on the West London club, links to the Spanish giants refuse to dissipate. Mourinho worked with Hazard during his second spell at Chelsea and also has experience in the hot seat at Madrid, and he feels it could be a perfect fit should the player make the move this summer. Does he have the talent to play for Real Madrid? He does, Mourinho said, working as a pundit for sports streaming service DAZN España. Does he have the personality to put on a super heavy shirt and play in front of the fans at the Bernabeu? Yes, he has the personality. Regarding Eden's ambitions, be it playing for Chelsea his whole life or playing for a giant like Real Madrid, I can't say, because I haven't spoken to him for a long time. Hazard, who impressed for large spells in Sunday's Carabao Cup final defeat to Manchester City, arrived at Chelsea from Lille in 2012 and has gone on to win two Premier League titles and the Europa League. But with the club at risk of missing out on Champions League football next season, the Blues sit sixth in the league ahead of a midweek tie against London rivals Tottenham, and Madrid's desire to bolster their attack, fears have grown in recent months over a potential summer departure. While Mourinho admitted he does not know Hazard's plan come the end of the season, he did offer insight on his own situation, having been out of management since being sacked by Manchester United. A 3-1 defeat against Liverpool at Anfield was his last act as United boss, and the Portuguese has since had a mix of commitments in the media, as well as working with the Siberian ice hockey team. Working as a DAZN España pundit for the Carabao Cup final, the 56-year-old said he plans to return to management in June, before the start of the new season. A potential return to Madrid has been mooted, which would prove interesting following comments made on Hazard's ability to be a star in Spain. In this short phase of my life, which I hope is only until June, I'm more concerned about what others would do than what I would do, he added.